this show is like a boot camp for the music business. It's like literally 10 years of life crammed into 5 months.
It's Ken, American Idol Auditions in Asheville, Sunday, August 27th. And we caught up with a guy who just may be able to help you make it to the next level. Past American Idol champ and Irwin High alum, Caleb Johnson, stopped by the studios of Mix 96.5 with some advice.
Stay really hydrated, drink a lot of water. Stay away from like sugary drinks like Cokes and Gatorades and, you know, lemon and stuff like that, because that really dries out your vocal cords. You're going to be in a line of four people, and you each get 30 seconds to sing the best part of the song, and that's it. And if they like you, they might actually have you sing another song, so be prepared to sing more than one song. The audition is quick, but the process of going and getting and then doing the audition is long. So it's basically this old saying of hurry up and wait. There's two other rounds before the celebrity judges round, and those are with the higher-ups, the producers, the bigwigs of the show. You're going to be a part of this whole other world now where, you know, it's anything's up for grabs. So it's this crazy thing where you're constantly under the microscope, you know, with how you look, how you sound, what you do, what you say, what you... And I had to learn a couple of things along the way, a part of that. But, you know, you've got to not care. That's the thing, is you've got to not care what anybody says. You gotta, I mean, and even with the judges stuff, I mean, take to what their criticism is, but if you feel good about a performance, then that's great.
Again, American Idol Auditions, Sunday, August 27th in downtown Asheville, 68 Haywood Street. That's the lot across from the U.S. Cellular Center. Good luck. We got you linked up to all the info at the828.com/idol.